From Los Angeles to a worldwide audience, this is Boaz Power TV, where we take your life to the next level. Now, internationally known speaker and author, here's Boaz.
Hi, welcome to the Power Show. You are part of the Power Nation, and I'm so glad you're here, because here we take your life to the next level as we help improve your attitude, your relationships, your finances, and your career. Today I'm in Wichita, Kansas, at the Kansas Aviation Museum. All around me you can see vintage airplanes from all eras. This is an amazing place. Wichita is known as the air capital of the world, because lots of airplane companies began here. The small airplane companies that began years ago turned into Cessna aircraft and Beech aircraft. Here in Wichita, Boeing has a very big presence. In fact, they have their Dreamlifter in town today, the world's largest cargo plane. And the reason I want to talk to you about airplanes today is that there's something that happens with airplanes as they take off that can be a real lesson to all of us. I learned from a pilot the other day that when one of these airplanes goes down the runway, if they don't get the proper speed, if they don't get the proper angle, they can't really get up into the air. And what happens is the air goes over the wings of airplanes. Something in the air pressure changes, and then when they go fast enough, literally the air lifts the airplane up. It literally lifts it into the air when there is proper pressure going over the wings at the proper speed. But many times in life, we miss taking off because we don't put in enough effort. What if we put in massive action at any given point in life, whether it's concerning exercising regularly, or saving money, or working on a new business? We're going down the runway. Now, are we going to commit to really taking off, or are we just going down the runway and eventually coming to a stop with one foot on the brakes? So I'm suggesting that if you've been thinking of doing something important, why not take some massive action for a few weeks, for a few months, for a year? Get some education, start exercising, save money, work on a new business. Put in some massive action and you'll be amazed with how you'll be able to take off. So the affirmation for this episode of Boaz Power TV is, I put in massive action in what's important to me. I put in massive action in what is important to me. I'll be seeing you soon on Wednesday mornings on Lifetime Television on The Balancing Act. Runs nationwide, 7 to 8 a.m. Eastern and Pacific Time. Thank you for joining me. You are special. You are unique. You are destined for greatness. I see it in you. You are a champion. Have a powerful day.
This has been Boaz Power TV. To comment, see other episodes, or to subscribe to this free broadcast, go to our blog at boazpower.com. That's boazpower.com. We're here to take your life to the next level.